Hello, this is a video about the future of the channel. Gear about gear I have about me and computer specs. I probably won't be uploading any more PvE videos till 65 due to PvE being pretty boring, and I've uploaded more than enough of it. I'm gonna be doing a bit more real life stuff, so uploading is gonna be a bit slower, but there's gonna be lots of Freywin injuries going forward to you. Gear is right here. This is Mystic, Priest, Warrior, and Reaper. My Priest is pretty well geared. My Mystic's almost completely geared, but not gonna get any better. My Warrior might get more geared, but forever it's gonna be just a peasant PV. And my Reaper's pretty good, really. Yeah, just a PV, PvP basically. What about myself? I like to read manga and watch anime. Recently read Akame ga Kill. It's very good and still going, so I definitely recommend reading that. Watched Tokyo Ghoul, Zenkyo no Terra, and Hamatora. Zenkyo no Terra is definitely recommendable. I would definitely watch that if you have the time. Before I played Terra, I played Yu-Gi-Oh! For many years. It was a pretty heavy pay-to-play game, but still pretty good. I'm currently in school, studying for software engineering. Like computer engineering software, rather, but... I like my music with Nightcore. Nightcore is music that it has a higher pitch and a faster tempo. Songs I've recently been listening to is World So Cold by 12 Stones, Animals by Maroon 5, Accelerate by Courtney Janae, Delusional by Simon Curtis, and Sarcasm by Gitsway. My favorite food is fried rice. Pretty good, man. I play the piano sometimes. Computer specs are listed there. It's pretty basic. It's medium, I'd say. Not great, but does more than enough for Terra. And then let's see. I like to draw sometimes in my free time, but I'm not horrible at it. But I'm pretty good at it. But not the best. Here are some pictures of Black Rock Shooter that I found on the internet that I drew by hand. Obviously, they're not perfect, like the proportionality of the body to other parts and some other just not being that great, but they're pretty good, I'd say. And that's about it for this episode, so if you have any questions, leave it in the comments, and hope you keep watching.